grab this instrument.
Yeah!
Which is called in Russian, garmoshka.
Garmoshka.
Can you say garmoshka?
Garmoshka.
Yeah, when you speak Russian, you have to make sure you do a lot of R's. Like we say garmoshka, Brooklyn. Or Brooklyn. Or Valley Forge. Alright, we're going to perform for you right now another dance from Murmansk region of Russia. The girls are going to wear traditional Russian costumes, like Russian women used to dress for their weddings maybe 100 or 150 years ago. Different parts of Russia. For example, I'm wearing right now.